What's a vending box? Vending box, when it comes to trading cards, is simply a box that comes from the factory that has 500 cards. The factory produced these cards for the retailers who had vending machines that would insert the cards in the vending machines for a quarter, 10 cents, whatever the retail price was. And it made it easy for the retailer to insert the cards. You would just open up the box and there would just be loose cards from that year in there. And the retailer could take out these cards and insert them in the slots in the vending machines. And then you'd put your money in and you would get, you know, the different cards all mixed up. It's a very simple product. They don't make them anymore because the vending machine has gone extinct. But usually when you buy the past years of vending boxes, the cards are in extremely nice condition because they weren't opened in pack format.